everyone. When we talk about building the community, we're talking about DARE. We strongly believe in stopping the displacement of families by supporting the need for low-income affordable housing for struggling communities. There is a public outcry for housing. How can we successfully treat mental illness, asthma, those with disabilities, diabetes? We're in a pandemic. Weakened immune systems, children that have to get up every morning to either attend school in person or need a roof over their heads to be able to participate in visual learning. How does that work when you're homeless? Our state has suffered an increase in evictions during this pandemic. There were 6 evictions filed before our state shut down in June. 1,166 evictions have been filed during this pandemic. 336 evictions for Providence. 181 evictions for Woonsocket, whom only has 1 zip code. This message has been approved for Gina Raimondo in the General Assembly. We have a state eviction and foreclosure moratorium that ends on December 31st. We need an emergency order to halt evictions now. For families facing evictions and landlords whom face foreclosure due to financial hardships during COVID's emergency.
No evictions!
No evictions! Cancel rent too while you're at it! I personally chose to work countless hours to make sure our community had essential items like food to eat, soap, and a place to stay. Last month, 350 plus members from our communities had to sleep outside because there were no available beds in homeless shelters. Very unacceptable. This is an environmental emergency emerging. We've worked alongside United Way, 211, Homeless Advocates and the Homeless Coalition, Homes for Rhode Island, SPNA, but also to make sure that an oxygen patient had a place to stay and access to a plug during this pandemic. This person was getting ready to be kicked out of a hotel during a pandemic because she didn't have any money. So I really want to say thank you to the homeless advocates who helped me help her get some extra time there. health message. We are the only state in New England without a fund for low-income affordable housing. Our communities need a fund for low-income affordable housing. We need state-based protections. We need to invest in our state. Invest in our communities. Environmental investments are housing, in case Gina Raimondo or the General Assembly didn't know. Environmental investments are housing, healthcare, education, jobs, and transportation. I dare them try to split up the Hub and Kennedy Plaza. That's a no-no, we're not going for it. And it would be nice to have RIPTA come to our side and fight this fight with us. RIPTA's job as a community service is to get us from A to B without difficulty. Not make things more difficult for those with disabilities, children, mothers, just the working community. We need housing, low-income housing, and we need it now. We need an eviction moratorium. We need a foreclosure moratorium. We need relief during COVID-19, which should include canceling rent. If I had my way, everything would be free. During this pandemic, you've all showed me that we can all come together. And just like we rocked the vote, we can rock this vote. Black Lives Matter. Thank you.